what do we have to be afraid of? Nothing! Because this is what the Lord promises us in our memory verse for today. Joshua 1, verse 9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Joshua 1, verse 9.